Hello everyone. Just figure I hop on here quick. Wasn't gonna do this earlier, but it's a little busy. As you could tell, I've lost my voice. Today the Vikings game was just awesome. You know, being in the surly suite, you know. It's probably the best. It was the best day of my life. I mean, I could think of no better way than to spend a day watching Vikings football in a suite at US Bank Stadium. So, probably the only thing that could be it is if the Vikings or a Minnesota team wins a sports title. That's it. So, just figured I'd let you guys know. Sunday night football's coming on. I'm hoping the Bills demolish the Packers. Wolves were losing to the Spurs last I checked, so I don't know if a perfect sports day is going to happen, but, you know, if the Vikings win, and then if the Packers, I mean, they don't even have to get demolished by Buffalo. If they just lose to Buffalo, that'll complete a perfect sports day for me, so we'll see how it goes. I might do an episode tomorrow night after Monday Night Football, but if I... I might not have a voice tomorrow, so we'll have to see. So, yeah, we'll see. I might have to do it Tuesday, but yeah. Anyway, just wanted to hop on here quickly, guys. And like I said, Vikings 6-1, baby. 6-1. Let's go. All right. See you, guys.